channel, and if you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe to Doreen Kerry. Let's grow this channel together by giving a thumbs up, by sharing, and by commenting down below. So today's recipe, we are going to do homemade bhajias. I'm going to do bhajias without spices, and I hope you're going to try this at home and you're going to give me the feedback. So the ingredients of the day, we have garlic and ginger, we have dania, we have mama yao potatoes, and then we have our fra over here, gram fra. We also have some mora. So I haven't cut the potatoes, so we are going to start cutting the potatoes, then we'll do the next thing. So let's start. My potatoes are medium sized so that they can cook well. So, after cutting my potatoes, I'm going to make my paste. So, let me clear over this first. Don't need this. With my gram flour, I'm going to add my garlic and ginger over here. I'm going to put my water over here. Then I'm going to mix to make my paste. Oh guys, let me put on my fire so that the oil can be hot. My paste is coming well. So I'm going to add my salt. I'm going to add my salt. Salt to taste. to add my coriander, my danias over here. Then I'm going to stir them well. And our paste is ready. So let's get cooking. As you can see, my paste is not right and it's not that thick, so it has that consistency in it. So I'm going to put my potatoes here. Our oil is hot. I'm going to put my potatoes over here. Then I deep fry them in my oil. Voila! Homemade fajitas served with kachumbari over here. Mautamu. Amani, you can have a bite in it. Sisi, wacha tuende tukakule hizi fajitas.
Yeah.
So guys, see you in my next video with our next recipe with different cooking styles with different everything. We are going to share a lot actually. So kindly text comment down below what you want me to cook in my next video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.